I tried to get away from you, to leave the past behind me. I went on trains and boats and planes where love would never find me. And oh my dear, however far away I flew, no matter where I traveled to, I never went away from you. I never went away. Whenever I would lose my way without a star to guide me, I always found I'd turn around and you'd be there beside me. And so, my dear, however far away I flew, no matter where I traveled to, I never went away from you. I never went away. I tried to get away from you, to find myself a new love, a different face, a warm embrace. But all I found was you, love. I know, my dear, however far away I flew, no matter where I traveled to, I never went away from you. I never went away. I never. That certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley. The moon that lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. crown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said goodnight, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I still remember how you smiled and said, was that a dream? Or was it true? A homeward step was just as light as the tap dancing feet of a stair. And like an echo far away, a nightingale sang in Berkeley's glare. I know, 'cause I was there that night in Berkeley Square. I never feel a thing is real when I'm away from you. Out of your embrace, the world is just a temporary parking place. A bubble for a minute. The bubble has a rainbow in it. It's only a paper moon, hanging over a cardboard sea. But it wouldn't be it's a honky-tonk parade without your love. It's a melody played kid. It's a Barnum and a Bailey world. It's just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you'd believe in me. Let's take a long way home. Let's look for the long way home. On the way, let's pretend that this wonderful night would never end. Through Asia would be much too soon. Circle once around the moon. Our dreamboat will carry us across the foam. Let's take the long way home. Shall we fly through the night? Shall we dream as we go? See that star on the right? See that farm down below? The whole trip, it appears, only takes a million years. Through Asia would be much too soon. I will circle once around the moon. Cross the foam. Let's take the long way. Make sure it's the right way. Let's take the long way home. Make sure it's the long way. The wrong way. Let's take the long way. First daffodils and long excited cables and candlelights on little corner tables, and still my heart has wings. These foolish things remind me of you. The park at evening, when the bell has sounded, the Ile-de-France with all the gulls around it, the beauty that Venice Springs. These foolish things remind me of you. How strange, how sweet to find you still. These things are dear to me. They seem to bring you near to me. The sigh of midnight trains and empty stations. Silk stockings thrown aside. Dance invitations. Oh, how the ghost of you clings. These foolish things remind me of you. These things are dear to me. They seem to bring you near to me. The winds of March that made my heart a dancer. A telephone that rings, but who's to answer? Oh, are the ghost of your claims. These foolish things remind me of you. These foolish things remind me of you. I could be a millionaire if I had the money. I could build a mansion. No, I don't think I'd like that. But I might write a song that makes you laugh. Now that would be funny. And you could tell your friends in England you'd like that. But now I've chosen aeroplanes and boats to come between us. And a line or two on paper wouldn't go miss. How is Worcestershire? Is it still the same between us? Do you still use television to send you fast asleep? Can you last another week? Does the faucet still leak? Or have you found a man to mend it? Oh, and by the way, how's your broken heart? Is that mended too? I miss you, I miss you. I really do. I've been reading Browning, Keats, and William Wordsworth. They all seem to be saying the same thing to me. Well, I like the words they use. I like the way they use them. Home Thoughts from Abroad is such a beautiful poem. I know how Robert Browning must have felt. 'Cause I'm feeling the same way about you. Wondering what you're doing and if you need some help. Do I still occupy your mind? Am I being so unkind? Do you find it very lonely? Or have you found someone to laugh with? Oh, and by the way, are you laughing now? 'Cause I'm not. I miss you. I miss you. I really do. I miss you, I miss you, I really do. It's not 'cause you're fairer than a lot of girls just as pleasing that I doff my hat as a worshipper at your shrine. It's not 'cause you're rarer than asparagus out of season. No, my darling, this is the reason why you've got to be mine. You'd be so nice to come. You'd be so nice by the fire while a breeze on high sang a lullaby. You'd be all that I could desire under stars chilled by the winter and under an August moon burning above. You would be so nice, paradise to come home to come home to love. Under stars that are chilled by the winter and under an August moon burning above. You would be so nice. You would be paradise to come home to come home to come home to. I took a trip on a train and I thought about you. We passed a shadowy lane and I thought about you. Two or three cars parked under the stars, a winding stream. Moon shining down on some little town, and with each beam, same old dream. With every stop that we made, I thought about you. Then when I pulled down the shade, I really felt blue. I peeped through the crack, I took a look at the track, the one going back to you. And what did I do? I thought about you. Thank you. Seems that I read or somebody said that out of sight is out of mind. Maybe that's so, but I tried to go and leave you behind. What did I find? With every stop that we made, I thought about you. Then when I pulled down the shade, I really felt blue. Peeped through the crack, took a look at the track, the woman going back to you. And then what did I do? I leave it to you. What did I do? I thought about you. I thought about you. Many men with lofty aims strive for lofty goals. Others play at simpler games, being simpler souls. I am of the latter brand. All I wanted to do is to find a plot of land and live there with. Someday we'll build a home on a hilltop high, you and I, shiny and new cottage that two can fill, and we'll be pleased to be the folks who live on the hill. Some day we may be adding a thing or two, a wing or two. We will make changes as any family will. But we will always be called the folks who live on the hill. A veranda will command a view of meadows green, the sort of view that seems to want to be seen. And when the kids grow up and leave us, we'll sit and look at that same old view. Just we two, Darby and Joan, who used to be Jack and Jill. The folks who like to be called what they have always been called. The folks who live on the hill. The folks who live on the hill. It's time to end my lonely holiday and bid the country a hasty farewell. Now on this gray and melancholy day, I'll move to a Manhattan hotel. I'll dispose of my rose-colored chattels and prepare for my share of adventures and battles. Here on the 27th floor, I'm looking down on a city I hate and adore. Autumn in New York, why does it seem so inviting? Autumn in New York, it spells the thrill of first nutting. Glittering crowds and shimmering clouds in canyons of steel, they're making me feel I'm home. This autumn in New York, it brings the promise of new love. Autumn in New York is often mingled with pain. Dreamers with empty hands may sigh for exotic lands, but autumn in New York, it's good to live it again. Lovers who bless the dark on benches in Central Park greet autumn in New York. It's good to live it again. Since I took a left and moved out to the coast, from time to time I find myself engrossed with other erstwhile denizens of the Apple. While we sit around and take LA to task, there's a question someone's bound to ask, and with this complex question we must grapple. Do you miss New York? The anger, the action. Does this laid-back lifestyle lack a certain satisfaction? Do you ever burn to pack up and return to the thick of it? Are you really sick of it? As you always say, do you miss the pace, the rat race, the racket, if you had to face it now, do you still think you could hack it? When you're back in town for a quick look around, how is it? Does it feel like home or just another nice place to visit? And were those halcyon days just a youthful phase you outgrew? Tell me, do you miss New York? Do you miss New York? Do I miss the strain, the traffic, the tension? Do you view your new terrain with a touch of condescension? And on this quiet street, is it really as sweet as it seems out here? Do you dream your dreams out here, or is that passé? Do you miss the scene, the frenzy, the faces? Did you trade the whole parade for a pair of parking places? And if you had the choice, would you still choose to do it all again? Do you find yourself in line to see Annie Hall again? And do you ever run into that guy who used to be you? Tell me, do you miss New York? Do you miss New York? Do you miss New York? Me too. Me too. There's a town called Havana in Kansas, and a town called Mexico, Maine. You can get to Copenhagen, Nebraska, on the Union Pacific train. There's a London down in Texas, and Georgia has a town called Rome. But I go to Paris, Kentucky, whenever I go back home. There's a place called Paris, but it's not in Paris. It's a little old town in the green Kentucky hills. There's a girl in Paris, but she's not in Paris. She's a resident of the green Kentucky hills. She's a sweet Kentucky babe, and not one of those mademoiselles. She's gonna be my American beauty when they ring those ding-dong wedding bells. When I leave the city and go back to Paris, I won't have to leave the USA and Rome, 'cause Paris is my old Kentucky home. China in Indiana, or Brazil in Tennessee, but Paris in Kentucky is the only place for me. She's a sweet Kentucky babe, and not one of those mademoiselles. She's gonna be my American beauty when they ring those ding-dong wedding bells. When I leave the city and go back to Paris, I won't have to leave the USA and Rome, 'cause Paris is my old Kentucky home. If you were the only girl in the world, I were the only boy, nothing. Nothing else could matter in this world today. We would go on loving in the same old way. A Garden of Eden just made for two, with nothing to mar our joy. I would say such wonderful things to you. There would be such wonderful things to do if you were the only girl in the world, I were the only boy. Garden of Eden, just made for two, with nothing to mar our joy. I would say such wonderful things to you. There would be such wonderful things to do if you were the only girl in the world, and I were the only boy. Blackbird, blackbird, singing the blues all day, right outside of my door. Blackbird, blackbird, gotta be on my way, where there's sunshine galore. Pack up all my care and woe, here I go, singing low. Bye-bye, blackbird, where somebody waits for me, sugar sweet, so is she. Bye-bye, blackbird. No one here can love or understand me. Oh, what hard luck stories they all have. Make my bed, light the light, I'll arrive late tonight. Blackbird, 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 blackbird. blackbird, to see the dawn, counting the hours till I can lay down my load. Weary, but I don't mind, knowing that soon I'll find peace and contentment at the end of the road. The way is long, night is dark. I don't mind, 'cause a happy lark will be singing at the end of the road. I can't go wrong, I must go right. I wear a smile, 'cause a guiding light will be shining at the end of the road. There may be thorns in my path, but I'll wear a smile, 'cause in a little while my path will be roses, roses. Rain may fall from up above, I won't stop, 'cause the ones I love will be waiting at the end of the road. They are gonna be